You call yourself a writer. You stress that you're self-taught. But nobody will listen, as nobody's been bought. Nobody's been published, and nobody's been seen by those who have the power to conceptualize a dream. A dream of being brighter than those of mice and men. Those that say a writer is in bondage to the pen. You call yourself a writer, but writing isn't it. Nobody's the word, whilst afraid to press submit.